Have you ever wasted hours digging through thousands of MIDI files trying to find that perfect chord progression or melody? MidiBro solved this problem. It's a lightning-fast MIDI file browser with instant preview, smart collections, and AI-powered generations. In this video, we make a quick 5-minute walkthrough. Let's go! MidiBro uses a familiar 3-panel layout, just like macOS Finder or Windows Explorer. In the left panel, you see folders and subfolders and smart collections. In the center panel, you have your MIDI files with visual previews. And in the right panel, you see file details along with some playback controls. Adding a folder is very simple. Just drag and drop any folder and MidiBro automatically scans and analyzes your files in the background. See how quickly this works. Let's go to the collections. Here is where MidiBro really gets powerful. Instead of browsing folders organized by favorites, recently played files, tempo ranges, slow, medium, high, musical keys, C, F, or instruments, bass, chord. Okay, so let's go ahead and find melodies in the key of A. Click on Melody, hold Command or Control on Windows, and the musical key A. See instant results, and I can preview any file by clicking on Play. Nice. In the center panel, you see all your files with note patterns, perfect for visual browsing. Each file shows key, tempo, and duration, your star rating, octave transpose buttons, and on the right you get detailed information along with a zoom view with note names. So preview of audio is nice. But how do I get my files into the door? Let's search for a chord progression. Sounds nice. What to do next? Yes, it's very simple. Just drag and drop the files straight into your door. Here, Bitwig. Let's give a listen. So MidiBro has three ways of audio output. The first one is a plugin connected to your door, we just heard. But we also have the possibility to use the internal synth. Furthermore, we have a drum kit available. Click here and let's choose an appropriate drum pattern. Now let's get to my favorite feature, the MIDI variations. Click any file and in the right panel, click on Generate Variations button. A window opens showing on the top left the original file. We have a shrink expand algorithm with several factors. We can add swing and humanization. We can extract the bass from chords. We have two algorithms to create melody variations based on mathematical methods, and we have a shuffle chords, melodies or drum features. And check this out, we have AI powered melody generation. So let's shuffle chords, but first hear the original. Click on generate. Okay, slight variation. Okay, even better variation. Now let's test the AI melody variation basic. Takes a little bit longer, neural networks are working. Okay, not bad. So from this simple chord progression, MidiBro created a completely new melody using neural networks, perfect when you are stuck in a creative block.
Yeah, that's MidiBro, your MIDI files, organized, searchable, and creative. Stay tuned.